You know, selling houses nowadays isn't just putting a big for sale sign out front. You need somebody that works hard. You need somebody that's a professional. I tell you what, I love this job. I love selling houses, and I want to sell yours. You give me a call, 284-5995. Now, come on, let's go look at some houses.
David, I want you to look out there.
That's beautiful.
Isn't that awesome?
Yep.
And that's all of Cleveland, man.
That's what I love about living in Cleveland.
It's our job to sell it.
Yep, that's right.
Tell me what you've got for sale right now.
Well, I've got some homes here in Cleveland, you know, and we're doing pretty good. And plus, I got a house up in Athens. I know we're talking about Cleveland, but I got a house up in Athens. It's an absolutely beautiful house, four bedroom, two and a half bath. I got a mother-in-law apartment downstairs. I mean, it's gorgeous.
I used to go to
159.9.
159.9. Yeah. I went to school at Athens, at Tennessee Wesleyan.
Yeah.
Good old Methodist College. Yeah. Athens is a good place.
Yeah, it is.
Now, you've got some stuff around here, too. Tell me what you got around here.
Well, I got 74 acres.
Yeah.
Out in Georgetown. And it's got two ponds, great hunting and all that sort of thing. I mean, it's just gorgeous out there. Just got a house this morning, got 8 acres on it. And
great.
It's just great country living. I mean, I actually love it out there. Not nice and peaceful. Because when I got out there this morning before I went in to see her, no noise.
No noise.
I mean, it was just absolutely beautiful. You know what it's like.
Yeah,
you know, I mean,
it's awesome out there. You seen deer?
Oh, yeah.
Well, it's amazing.
Yeah.
Well, I tell you what. If you need to sell your house, you need to give me a call or give David a call. What's your number, David?
715-5560.
715-5560.
Yep.
David is doing a great job. He works hard. Good old Army boy. I give him a hard time about it. I say, you're not Navy, are you?
No.
No, you're really Army. But if you're a vet, then you need to give David a call because he knows the life and he knows how to take care of you.
Yep.
And he likes helping veterans, and he does a great job for them. So you give David a call. Y'all can talk about old times, and in the meantime, he can get your house sold for you.
Yep.
So you can give David a call or give me a call, 284-5995, and then your number, David?
715-5560.
All right, appreciate it, buddy. Guys, I had to bring you out here to 452 William Way. Now, it is one of the most beautiful homes you're ever going to see. Whether you're wanting to buy a house or not, it's going to be worth the drive out here to see it. Go out Dalton Pike, turn right into Bennett Place, and come to the very end of the road, and you'll see my sign, and you're going to say, wow, that's the first thing I said when I saw this house, was just, wow, this is awesome. Look at the quality that you're going to find in this home. Granite countertops, beautiful hardwood floors, arches, stucco. I mean, it has everything. It's my dream home. It might be yours, so give me a call at 284-5995, and let me bring you out here. Three bedrooms, two and a half baths, about 2,483 square feet, all quality, all beauty. I'm telling you what, it's going to be one of the prettiest homes that you've seen in town. So give me a call at 284-5995. Now I got somebody, I got here just in time to catch the owner. Tanner, come over here a minute, buddy. This guy right here, he's like a kickboxer and he does all this stuff. And he said, Steve, you're going to sell my house. So you know I'm going to. Look how big he is. This guy's huge. Tanner, what do you do?
Well, I'm Tennessee Technicians. We do termite control, pest control, wildlife removal, moisture, mold, fungus, mildew, and insulation services for your homes or businesses.
Well, how do they get a hold of you?
503-0512, or you can find us online at TennesseeTechnicians.com.
And you'll get rid of skunks, too. We were just talking about that, right?
We'll get rid of pretty much anything that nobody else wants to mess with.
Oh, I don't blame you. So give him a call if you ever need Tanner. He's probably one of the finest guys you'll work for. And, of course, arms like that, you know I'm going to sell this house. So give me a call at 284-5995, or if you've got a pest or need insulation or termite treatment, what's your number again?
503-0512.
Great guy. So give him a call. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Allison, and Steve Lamb sold my house in 1 week. If you want your house sold quick, call Steve today.
Do you want to sell your house? Then call Lambs, 284-5995. Steve can make it happen.
Had to get y'all down here to 4729 Crest Ridge Lane. I tell you what, it is a beauty. It's in one of my favorite subdivisions in Cleveland. It's in Benjamin Crest subdivision. Got an awesome view out the front yard. Check out this fireplace. Beautiful gas log fireplace. This home is huge. Four bedrooms, two and a half baths. Has a nice den, a little eat-in kitchen area with a bay window. Has a great looking dining room, formal separate dining room, and a living room, or you can make it an office out looking at the front window. Upstairs, we have four bedrooms. This house is awesome. Downstairs, there's a in the crawl space, you can almost walk under it. He keeps his lawnmowers and that sort of thing downstairs. But this is a beautiful place, close to schools, close to shopping, absolute gorgeous home, nice hardwood floors. You're not going to believe it. Check out the kitchen. Check out the dining room. Give me a call at 284-5995. I got to bring you out here and show you this one. You're going to like the house. You're going to love the neighborhood. So give me a ring at 284-5995. Say, I want to see 4729 Crest Ridge Lane in Benjamin Crest. Come on.
Hi, I'm Tanya Crawford from Simply Scissors, and Steve Lamb sold my house in 10 days. And if you need a good haircut, call me, and if you need your house sold, call Steve.
Do you have a for sale by owner sign in your yard? They're bad. You need to call Steve Lamb at 284-5995. He told me to say that.
Guys, I want to tell y'all about this beautiful lot I have. 14.86 acres in Meigs County on Green Pond Road, just off Highway 30. And the guy says, move it on out, $53,900. Now that ought to do it. Now here's a house that you're going to love. The lady just reduced it to $73,500. 3084 Benton Pike. Go out Benton Pike just past Michigan Avenue School and you'll see my sign on the right-hand side. $73,500. Fresh paint, great backyard, you're going to love it. 1213 Fairway Drive. I absolutely love this. Nice.